Bang back! I gotta beat this damn line, it's only 10:50. They open doors at 11, but yo, I'm in a rush. I got the money to swing it, it's though I'm Ken Griffey. But so does this bum in front of me, smelling like a lush. And there's a woman in front of him who forgot to brush. She's in pajama pants, sipping on an orange crush. The door's open, let's get it going, let's speed it up. They're looking up at the menu like they ain't seen it once. The carnitas and possibly the barbacoa. Actually, I'll have the chicken, sir, cause my heart is slower. But me, I get the same shit every time. From the same kid every time. And he doesn't recognize me every time. So I gotta say it over every time. Normally I'm not the type to, bitch, but look, you're being kinda stingy on the soup, bitch. I asked for double meeting, man, I know you're not a new kid. So why you trying to screw me out of food? You think I'm stupid? I throw him 10 bucks, tell him keep the nickel chipping. I grab a fork and grab a seat and eat it extra quickin'. Suddenly I'm feeling queasy, kinda extra sickin'. I'm sweating bullets, tell me what was in that bin of chicken. My stomach twisting and turning and now my head is spinning. I stagger out the booth and bump into a group of women. They treat me like a leper cause I'm looking ill. As in sick, I got chills and I'm wishing for a new beginning. I mean a room to sit in, I need a room to shit in. It seems like everybody else that ordered food is grinning. In a panic, I hit the bathroom like open up. But there's no fucking answer in the doors, they both is shut. I try and get an employee and she's like, yo, what's up? I said, I gotta get inside, I feel like throwing up. Well, I'm prairie dogging everything. I'm dancing by myself like Billy Idol trying to hold it in. Finally, I'm in. I'm spraying like an automatic. Rat-a-tat-tatted and all the puke and shit scattered. I said to say this is a shitty way to start the weekend. I'm feeling weakened, got Chipotle coming out of each end. When you consider what I ate, it probably makes complete sense. Plus, the guy that served it looked like 3/10 of a weak and dense freak with a deep sense of allegiance to Pete Wentz. Hence the motherfucking pretense. It's looking like I need some deep ends. The bile coming out of me could fill up the deep end. This is revenge, Montezuma's
burrito.
Oh, excellent.